I was running through the six with my wolf.
Oh shoot. Okay, hold on. I'm going to put that right there. Can I actually see you? Oh, they can. That's tall.
Hold on, wait a second. I'll take it. Change the size.
Man blood. Man blood. Man blood. Man blood.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Hey!
This idiot. What is she doing?
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone.
Hey!
Udama! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Let me down. Let me down.
Who's that? Why am I playing this demonic video? My parents see me watching this. I'll be like, what the freak? What the freak are you watching? What are you playing?
Oh God, get down, you dirt. Oh my gosh, bro. Like, this is the one thing I don't like about games. Like, tell me how to get down.
They gotta get out of here before they come back.
Obviously. What button do I press? Oh. Was that it? No, it can't be that stupid. Oh, okay. Bro, come on now. You didn't have to do that. You really did not have to do that. What are you doing? Like what? And he's still alive. Video games just don't make sense to me. There's no way this guy should be alive after that. He should bleed out. Nope. That's video game logic. Video game logic. They are even. Am I even gonna be her? Can y'all hear me? Can y'all hear me? Can y'all hear me? Can you hear me? See, like, this guy, he should be bleeding out by now. So where do I go now? And where do I go now? He jumps. Where do I go? Oh, go in here. Oh, these people. Why would you go here? Yeah? Why would you enter? How do I crouch? I think. Oh. Why would you enter this place? Eh? You want to die? You want to die? How do I? He's like, bro. If I heard that, I'm gone.
Where have they taken Rose?
This guy's still looking for his daughter. Huh. She's gone.
You unlocked it.
This big house. Hey. Well, I was just here. Ain't that where I went already? Bro. Oh my goodness, I just went in a circle. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh, what?
We meet again.
Hungry,
Duke,
hungry.
Why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dametresk?
Dametresk?
Very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
No. Idiot. Idiot. I know I'm about to see some bull crap. I just know it. Oh, freak. How do you just break that with a knife? What is that? Oh, but he can't break. What the freak? What? Bobo. Okay, this is where you use the eyeball. Not letting something pops off your head. What? You can't use this as it is. What? What is that even? I must be missing something. But this is the only way to go. Okay, I guess like this isn't the way to go. It's one thing I hate about games like this. Let's go to the merchant's room. This way. My gosh. What's that noise?
Shall I choose something for you?
I don't even know.
Au revoir.
To find something, that's what it is. I don't know where to. Why? There's literally nothing up there, though. There's gotta be down here. Something. There's something. But picture is kind of creepy. No, I'm pretty sure. I go up there and I put the eye there. Upstairs. Bro, like what? Okay, I think it's time. Oh, he doesn't have picks? Idiot. I really have no idea what I'm supposed to do. That's the spot I came from. Right in here. Hello.
Are you streaming?
Yep.
Can they hear me?
I don't even think anyone is watching. So I have a playlist of like videos that people can see. Yeah, I'm done. I'm done. I haven't even paid a mic.